Hi guys, I'm Bob Doris and I've spent the last 2 years creating a product called the iGrapple. Now, just so you know that I know what I'm talking about, I've been training and teaching martial arts since 1973 and specifically training submission grappling for the last 20 years. Now, here's what the iGrapple is about. It's an interactive online grappling training tool that's going to make becoming a good grappler 10 times easier than it's ever been for you before. Now, I'm not joking about this. The people I've let have access to this report progressing more in a few weeks than they would have in months without it. Each time you use it, even for 10 or 15 minutes, you're going to walk away feeling like you've learned more about grappling than you've learned in the last month of your ordinary training. The iGrapple is going to make remembering your techniques much easier than ever before, and it's going to shorten your recall time of your techniques dramatically. If you think I'm exaggerating, keep watching. Okay, imagine this. You get on the mat and you run into a position where you're not really sure what to do. You open up the iGrapple and in about 10 seconds, not minutes, but 10 seconds, you're watching a video explaining exactly what you can do from that position. You click guard. You have guard. Opponent's kneeling. Your shin is outward across your opponent's belly. And now you're looking at 5 different options from that exact position. You choose one of them, and you watch a short video of that technique. All right, just like that. You grappled, you discovered a weakness in your grappling, and you eliminated it. Can you imagine how fast you'd improve doing that every time you grapple? Guys, this is just a huge advantage over anyone who's not using it. Now, the iGrapple works by taking pretty much every position in grappling, breaking it down into all the variations of that position you could find yourself in, and which I call those micro positions, and then showing you what you can do from that position as fast as click, 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 and there's your answer. For example, you're mounted on your opponent, and he's pushing your chest, trying to push you off. So, go to mount, you're on top, opponent's pushing your chest, and there you have 7 different tactics you can do when you're in that situation. You just choose one, and there's a demonstration of the technique. Or you're in your opponent's guard, and he's putting a guillotine on you. So what do you do? So go to guard. Opponent has the guard. You're kneeling, defending versus a guillotine. And there's tactics you can do when you're in that situation. You just choose one, and there's a video demonstration of the technique. It's that quick. Now, the subpositions are broken down by the most defining or obvious feature of that position. Once you've used the iGrapple for a few minutes, you'll begin seeing the logic of the organization system that we've used. Okay, here's another example of a use of the iGrapple. Let's say you're a teacher. Just a few minutes before training starts, and you don't have any lesson prepared for the training session. Okay, you open up the iGrapple. You look for a subposition that interests you. You watch a few 30-second clips. And now, when you go into the room to teach, you're not going to just teach some random techniques. You're going to be ready to do a seminar in that position. Guys, I'm telling you, you'll not only enjoy teaching so much more with this tool, but your students are going to immediately notice an improvement in your teaching. They're going to think that you've either suddenly just got a lot better, or you've been holding back your knowledge. And the truth is, you have suddenly just got a lot better, okay? That's just what happens when you start approaching your studying or teaching this way. Okay, here's one more usage. If you're anything like the hundreds of people training grappling I've met over the years, one of your biggest frustrations is that you're forgetting more techniques than you can remember, right? Okay, now watch this. Using the north-south position as an example, you've watched the video clips in that section and you had them in your head, but a couple weeks later, you're starting to get a little foggy on them. You're starting to forget, okay? Okay, without the iGrapple, those techniques are gone, right? Unless you undertake a pretty lengthy process of going through the necessary steps to find out what those tactics were, what are the odds that you're ever going to do that? Okay, now watch. You open up the iGrapple, click, 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 and just by looking at the name of the technique, it's going to trigger recall of it. Okay, you'll go, oh, okay, I remember that one, and I remember that one, and that one. Okay, I got it now. Okay, you don't even have to watch the videos to review. And when you do come to a technique that you're a little foggy on, all you do is click, watch the video clip, and you've got it. Okay, this is just light years faster than any other approach you can take. We're talking about only seconds to review an error where you're forgetting your stuff as compared to probably never getting around to doing it. Now, in case you're wondering if you're going to blow through the iGrapple too fast and feel like you know everything and it's not useful for you anymore, that's not going to happen. For as unimposing as the iGrapple appears, it currently has nearly 1,200 techniques in its database. And every month it's going to be growing significantly. We expect it to be approaching 2,000 in the next few months, and we're going to be fleshing out some of the slightly less common positions with even more techniques. All right, so now you know exactly what the iGrapple is and what it can do for you. You should have no doubt that if you want to improve your grappling 10 times faster than you ordinarily would, you need to get the iGrapple. So here's what you can do. Just click on the Buy Now button and you'll be taken to a secure website for placing your order. Once your payment's complete, you'll automatically receive an email with a direct link to the member's website and be given your username and password. In just a few short minutes, you'll be on your way to becoming a much better grappler.